fellow Americans. Tonight, I want to speak with you about our nation's unprecedented response to the coronavirus outbreak.
Recently, we've been hit by virus, and its name is Corona. What does it do? Makes it hard to breathe. Right now, there is no vaccine. And now we've gotta stay alert, stop it from getting worse. We should all be careful so that this disease won't blow up. Wash your hands, rub them. Don't touch your eyes, your nose, your mouth. And avoid going to crowded places. Push back Corona. Practice good hygiene and keep your personal space clean. Respect the social distancing. Fight against the Corona.